Hey guys, Anthony here with another tutorial on how to create a system restore point in Windows 10. System restore is a feature in Windows that allows you to revert your computer's state to a previous point in time. And this can be very handy, for example, if you are all of a sudden having issues with your computer. So let me show you how to create a restore point. In the Windows search bar, type create restore point. And if you don't have a search bar, right-click on the Windows Start button and choose Search. And then type in Create Restore Point. Next, choose the Create Restore Point from the search results. And you'll see the System Properties dialog box. Make sure that you are in the System Protection tab. And then click the Create button. Next, give it a short name or description. And then click Create. Once it completes creating the restore point, you will get this confirmation. And then you can close out of here. This is the restore point that we just created. But that's pretty much it. Well, hope you found this tutorial useful. You will find many more Windows 10 tutorials on my YouTube channel. And if you've got any questions, please leave them in the comment section. Thanks for watching.